a little trip, along with Colonel Jackson down to Mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans. We caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. It wasn't quite as many as it was an hour ago. Fired once more, well, they began running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we seen the British come. Well, there must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. It wasn't quite as many as it was an hour ago. Fired once more, well, they began running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. We opened up with squirrel guns and we really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. It wasn't quite as many as it was an hour ago. Fired once more, well, they began running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Touch the powder off the gator line.